Yo, what is poppity? It is Sonic Gamer 2727 here today with part number 8. We're working on Leaf Green Randomized Hedgehog Challenge. So, let's see you guys with a quick team recap. About the whole team is level 20. First off, we got TCG, the Acquired Nature Psychic type Ralts, rocking Trace, Confusion Growl, Double Team, and Teleport. This thing is just a monster. It's pretty fun. Next up, we got Toilet, Got Over Little Chul, he's level 22. Rockin' Sassy, with Water Flying type, Wingull, Keen Eye with Water Gun, Growl, Supersonic, and Wing Attack. Next we got Charlotte, our level 20 Gentle Nature Bug Poison type, Spinarak, Swarm, Rockin' Poison Sting, Nightshade, and Scary Fan, Constrict. Next we got Trask, the level 20 Freaky Nature Bug Poison type, Beedrill, Rockin' Swarm as well, with Twin Needle. Finally, I think you learned that in the last episode. It's so good. So good. I love it. Hardened Focus Energy and Fury Attack as well. Next, we got Bruiser, our little 20 Calm Nature Poison Ground type Nidoking. Rockin' Poison Point with Double Kick, Peck, Focus Energy, and Leer. I believe, last but not least, we got Turkey the Pidgeotto, who decided to join the squad. He's our Docile Nature Normal Flying type. Keen Eye, Rockin' Gust, Sand Attack, Tackle, and Quick Attack. Now, Ralts should have a bonus attack. For some stupid reason, I by accident canceled it out and didn't evolve. And I was like, oh, it's kind of normal. I spent so much time grinding this episode, so I was not able to grind up another half an hour. So we're trying to take on this shot instead. That's one of the problems with Ralts. She's super frail. My brother. Get him, Turkey Bird!
Punch this man in the face!
So I fought all the trainers around, they're out to the right. Oh, I never went down where 11 was. Route 11 was, Cave Encounter, I don't remember! Help me, please. I just recorded it too, which is really fun. What was that? Oh, it's so Echoes. You guys don't want to know that for me to spell that for that Pokemon, I just literally wrote Snake backwards on the piece of paper. Sprout, 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 sprout. Bum, 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 ba da 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 bum, ba da bum, bum, da da da. Deuces. I believe, god dang it, Bobby. Well, this girl wants her drink. Her pie, sorry. I'm not even sure. Not one sure I was going to be talking to her at least to know where I go. Why do you have to have an Electrike? If you guys don't know, this is what we call too freaking soon. Get out. I'm always so scared fighting with Ralts because she is so frail. not pushing B this time. Oh! I forgot you hit that earlier. So yeah, it was all a plan. Not at all. I'm leaving teleport on, that's why I get poisoned. I can teleport back to the poison. Okay, I'm not pushing any buttons. Why is it world evolving? What the heck? Hold on, I'm gonna save right now. Isn't evolving. That is so stupid. If you guys don't know, I'm just gonna pause the video quickly. I'll be right back. Hold on. Alright, so if you guys don't know why Rolls isn't evolving, I just like saved and canceled back out and got back where I came. That's stupid. If you guys don't know why Rolls isn't evolving, it's because I don't have the national dex. So, you know, Rolls isn't in the Kanto dex. Evolve because it doesn't know what to evolve into. So it's just bull. Everybody else, the problem else also is I don't think my Wingull will evolve unless it's naturally in this game. Wingull evolution. When does Wingull evolve? Because now I'm scared. Now I'm just nervous that it's not gonna evolve either. Which means I would have never gotten my Manectric either. So, like. Well, I know that Wingull's 25, so when I get there, just plain dumb. I was the one who had a Pokemon in my head, no kind of life. I was looking so forward to having a Gardevoir too. But I'm legit down now. I was happy, I was like, I was not gonna lie, I'm looking forward to the Gardevoir. One of my favorite Pokemon. Of course I wanted the Gardevoir. Let me see, I'm just so good. I'm just so good. Gardevoir, I'm attacking counter wild Gardevoir. I'm never gonna find a wild Gardevoir. No, that's a great ball. yay. Cherry, yay. Petra, yay. I'm sorry if I'm upset. I was just looking forward to that. I have to use a lot of items on that world too, grinding that. Dude, I'm so mad! Positive attitude, then just get through this episode and I'll figure something out for the next. I might involve a party chain, you know what I mean? Ouch. Get him out. I'm sorry, I don't want to be down because, like, that just brings up the whole spirit of the video. That is so dumb. I should have looked into the cheat to unlock the full. You're the full. I might still, you know what? I'm sorry about all the rocks. You know what? I'm drunk. Oh gosh, diggity darn rocks. This is the best thing I got right now. But I was so looking forward to Curly, dude, because I love Curly. I love Gardevoir. I was like, I can get a Gardy. Oh, God, I freaked out. I wish I got Pidgeotto, man. This is so good. Another run of the chopper. Sailor Leonardo. Oh, you want to fight, boy? This whole episode just wastes his hand. I think that's my goal for the episode, guys. Finish off the fight. I'm going to go to the king. Good job. Wonderful. No, thank you. Murdering time! Leveling time! Remoraid time! Charlotte time! Like, I wonder if that would mean that, like, Pichu would never evolve them. But yeah, like, Geralt's not normally attainable in this game until post. That's why there's no way to evolve Geralt in this game. Rock out. I'll figure stuff out later. Who's permanent in the team right now, everybody? I hope we will come along, man. If not, I'll show you off like the heroes. But I'm the most genuine team I've ever. Gen 3, but they can't evolve in this game. Why do you even find that extremely dumb? Probably. Oh, come on. I kinda wanna get you to 25 now. Once he hits 23, I think I'll do the same thing. Bro, I'll save and I'll do the two Rakans I have on him. And if he evolves, lovely. If he doesn't, but I'm gonna reset regardless. I don't want to use the mode right now. I just want to see if he evolves or not. Well, there's a chance you'll see me rock out very soon. The other one will see me. Oh, there's no one. Can I have to get across this bad guy? Dress come through. This thing has blue butt cheeks and blue lips. Blue cheeks. Oh, you made a mistake. You put me in the swarm range. I'm gonna melt you up now. Arrgh, beaten by a kid, matey. Well, I have an idea what I might do in between episodes. I might, I don't know what I was going to say. I might try to, like, dodge all the trainers and lieutenants or just gym. And, like, solve the puzzle. Because, you know, that puzzle. I don't want to do the puzzle on screen. That could literally be 6.5 episodes. Could just be me fighting through Surge's dumb puzzle. There we go, Charlotte. I have, like, a lot of fears right now that, like, the majority of my team is not going to evolve. Like, it's getting scary. Like, Charlotte won't evolve, and so on. All of these worlds won't evolve, and I just can't look up why. Which of these worlds is just a common encounter, man, in this game? Like, that could be like... That obsessed me, and it's really not that much of a random game. I guess just the team I have. They won't fully evolve, and they'll just rock out with a team of leader and the world. I'm gonna... speaking of not about Pokemon, we gotta go. Should not forget Pokemon. He's a monster. I have so many Pokemon that, like, I should know where I have this party game. Here I have, I got trash, I got a that in a spot, I got Giotto, I couldn't remember his name, it's Turkey Burger. So I got some, like, standard Pokemon as well. Oh my computer, no, I need my background light. Yeah, that's it. I heard, don't make me walk the plank, baby. No, that was not a dab. No, I'm typical. Need dog. Wallet. Typical. Need watch out. Need death. Oh my god, not again. Also, like, that's where the dock is. Hey, matey, let's do a little jig. Come on, Charlotte, get the poison! Charlotte, fine, she's a shitty move. Stop making yourself faster than you need to. guys are gonna hear that. Follow me. Rapping. I can't roll this number of balls, it's just a beast the way it is, because it is. She's a nice waifu. Me too, I can relate. Not being able to evolve my Pokemon is just... Yeah, he's gonna have a... Now it has to be cut snow. This is deadly. What did you fish up? Better up your food? Fish up a charm. Just what I always expected people to fish up. What is wrong with you? We know you being busy. Double kick. You're gonna die for the first one, but if you don't, you're catching the second one. You see, there's a door back there? You see that? There's a door right there? That's where you're going. Twin Needle, this thing's actually pretty good. I can't even get mad at Trash right now, he's just awesome. Dale, you got me. Whip that tail round and round. Good match, young fella. Come on! That is so dumb! No Oreos for me! Dumbest mechanic ever, dude. Like, I thought I was holding an Everstone first. That's literally what I thought was going on. Evolve! I shouldn't have to sit here and go, oh wait, this one doesn't work. Garth about what he's like, I'm probably not gonna throw some puppet on the team now. But Garth is his god Pokemon, I'm not just not gonna love. Let's start a Hoppet. What is a Hoppet? The heck is that kind of evolved Pokemon? I guess maybe that will start happening eventually. Yes! Finally! I've been trying to distract because I knew that, This is so dumb, man. That, like, who at Game Freak was like, I got it! Especially because they can't obviously have that dex. That's gonna make us know, but it's just dumb. It doesn't add anything to me. Anything takes away from me. So, I don't know. Quinny, but your base like 70 because we're including stuff right there. Split this whole top floor, go back, heal up, hit the rival, get cut, walk on that. Gotcha. Ayy. Ask and you shall receive, except one of those. There's another one down there. This one. This guy's like, Safari Zone is great. And I'm probably gonna lose the first encounter right here. That's all the battles. Hopefully, we're ready for the important battle. What about the next? Let's go. Hi, Gary.
Oh,
Rhyhorn's up. What am I doing with Rhyhorn? Way more than I wanted to. Below. Oh my lord, dude. Wingull's a monster. Wait, is that a Murkrow? I think there's only one man for the job. Only one. You're dead. Expression. This is what we call broken. This is how I'm gonna mollywop through this game. This piece of poop, this is you for you. And I will use rocks. I will use this thing. Might die. It's frail as hell. I will use this thing to kill this. What's your guys earlier? That's a plus one. Trash, but no, turkey come through, That is funny. Ta-da. Yo, I am like nervous for the majority of this game. That's it,
I heard there was a cut master on board. He was about to say sick and old man. Cut itself is really useful. You'll be able to use it. You should go see him too. Smell you later! I can explain from a mile away. you disgusting piece of poop!
I'm a regular back old man. No, this old man's a pervert. So, what's the line? To the doctors. God dang it, buddy. So, we'll have to do the video now, guys. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you smash the like button down below. If you already know your sports video, be sure to hit it. But without that, I'll figure out something for the next episode. We're taking on the gym, that's for sure. Will the team be the same, or? But that I'm not sure yet, because, like I said, you know, they're not gonna evolve, and I don't know how I feel about having two Pokemon on the team, which would be but anyways, I just thank you guys all for watching. See you guys on the next episode. I'm out of here. Peace.